Hello, I have a brief message today. Don't restrict and outlaw women's health care and abortions. Better to restrict and outlaw erections.